We thank you from the Bank to the Universe.
Yep.
G-Eazy, man, we doing. Today is the collection. Next Friday is the toy giveaway. So y'all check it out, man. Come out, come support the kids. And keeping it lit, man.
45th Market.
Yeah, 45th Market right on the corner. Yeah, right. I do everything right there on the corner, because that's where I did everything.
No, straight up.
You know what I'm saying? That's where I did everything, man. So you see it right here, man. And I could do it. I'm humbled by my brother's humbleness and his ability to continue to keep going. First one went gold, second one went platinum. Next
time
one,
we going
diamond!
Mr. Fabby Davis, your moment has arrived. Salutations to the Bay, Mac Dre is alive.
The man on the bottom finally made it to the top. I'm just laughing at these haters, cause I know that they shocked. The underdog finally made it to the top. I'm just laughing at these haters, cause I know that they hide.
Yo, what's going on, man? The devil thought he was gonna get a better chance today, man. Not today. Hold on, Satan. Nah, rain, sleet, or snow, man. We're gonna be outside in the cold. It's freezing right now. But we got, you know, the fresh produce. We got turkeys. We got, you know, the kids waiting in line, man, to do some stuff, man. And me, I'm more so just like it to be more organic, man. So everybody come in. Y'all can take a walk.
Yeah, right there. They're under those two
see,
chickens.
Man, we got this stuff, man. You know, toys organized. And,
yeah, we need those.
Chickens and stuff. This working as always. And, man, I'm just thankful, man. Another year, 11 years, man. 11 years, man. 11 before it was dope to be on social media, before it was, you know, saying woo, 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 cool. I hope that stuff like this becomes trendy. I hope that this becomes a challenge, the give back challenge. You know what I'm saying? Let's do this. Issue out the give back challenge to everybody out there. And it don't cost no hundreds of millions of dollars. You feel me? $5,000, man, to put you, you know what I'm saying? You know, in 500, man. You can start with 100 toys, 10 toys, 20 toys. Go to the dollar store, you feel me? Go to Walgreens, go to whatever you feel me? The Kmart, the Ross sale toys. Man, you feel me? And them pair of phones that you bought, or them pair of J's that you waited in line for, spend that on somebody else, man, and look out for the hood, man. I want to shout out to everybody that's contributed, that has helped us out over the years, this year, that will continue, that has pledged to continue to help us out. Thank y'all so much. You are Team Give Back. We all are Team Give Back, man. Everybody just giving back, man. Contributing to a better cause. Yes, Lord.
But mama, look at me now. Lil Stan is the man. And people go out their way to take pictures and shake my hand. I could run for mayor and possibly even win. Liberty is a little me with your grin. Smile, mama, you can rest in peace. Just wanted to make you happy. Now, mama, just look at me. I'm doing songs with Lupe. Oh, it's a new day. Remember me, Lock, Clyde, and Balance was the new bae. Road trips with Gary Archer, arguing with D-Ray. Now, this $1 million deal's my lawyer, closing on a three-way. Mama, remember we used to hit the Warriors game? Now they won and all that. I was sitting by LeBron James.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Front row Fabby.
What the fuck is up?
916, what's up? Fuck with y'all, man. I'm fuck with y'all, man. We just gonna get started in a little band today, man. We just drove up, man. We had a crazy-ass toy giveaway today. Gave out over like $10,000 worth of toys, man. This shit was fucking crazy. So the love was super dope, man. And to come up here tonight to see this shit is beautiful, man. This shit is beautiful. I'm gonna do a few little records with y'all. This is my big cousin, Root Dog from Sacramento, man. Y'all make some love. First nigga to ever take me on the road. First nigga to ever put me on the song with Mac Dre. Y'all make sure y'all listen to that shit. Motherfucking Sacramento legend, man. We gonna kick this shit off tonight, have some fun tonight. Can we have some fun? My DJ Hill, real. Let's go. I need y'all energy in here tonight. Shut us down, but we'll swing something off every corner in the town. Police mad, the streets is wild. It's 3 o'clock in the morning and the beats is loud. Hey, it don't stop, don't stop, now what? Somebody gonna swing something in there. That man profile, cool as style. Nowadays, niggas is watch. Look at the Chevy, they're driving hella fast like Mario and Drake.
I'm gonna tell you this. I used to think gangster was hella cool, right? Till I start seeing all my niggas die. Till I start seeing all these rape letters that I'm getting from my folks. Till I start seeing all these kids come up without no daddies. Gangster come at a price. I represent for the regular motherfuckers that's living their dreams, that's working, that's pushing. You don't gotta be a gangster to be my best friend. You don't gotta be a killer, you don't gotta be a drug dealer. Just be true to your motherfucking self. Stay true to your motherfucking self, and I promise you, you gonna make it out here. And don't be a finna-do-ass nigga. Cause a finna-do nigga is a nigga that's always talking about what he finna-do. Fuck what you finna-do. Everybody put your middle fingers up. Say, fuck what you finna-do. Yes, Lord. I see. You know. I need to know what sides is in this motherfucker. Is the North in here? Is the whatever side of town you from your town? Is the East side of here? Is the West side?
Man, you already know, so don't ask what it do. Yeah, a scraper full of ripples when you see a sign.
Listen, I want to do a 2-minute freestyle for my nigga the Jackal. Can I get a beat? Y'all know who the Jackal is? Just a little bit, I want to do some real shit to my brother. Hey, everybody can put their phones in their hand. For my nigga to check. Let me do a little freestyle for Sacramento. Hey, hey, that's what you want to do? Say this with me.
With Jacob.
One more time, say R.I.P. to Jacob.
R.I.P. to Jacob.
start by showing love to my nigga the Jack. From Oakland, but we don't play up in set. Now I fuck with the COVID. Southside better view. Eastside hives, them grow, we just slide through. Hey, nigga, know it's in the hood, what that shit do? Rock that show talk, get me out of the old court. Riding a Mozzie, hollering at Mozzie. Doing what I gotta do, I'm quit speak body. I fuck with everybody, but rest in peace to Jack. My nigga J-A-C-K, he always at my back. We fuck with the mob, and that's a known fact. The niggas got our back, way up here in set. I'm always in the hood, but we always show me love. Shout out to the Crips, shout out to the Bloods. Shout out to my nigga Bud, nigga he the plug. We can get any fucking thing for the love. That Jack told me live in my thing. And my brother from the Jack got me still on my team. And my niggas know me, so I'm feeling it sick. The house can fit on the road, cause I'm still with the lane. Yo, drop the beat, cause I don't need the acapella. I don't need the beat to talk about my fella. I don't need the intro to do it real. I just rap for my niggas, man, we do it still. Rest in peace to Matt Dre, man, forever trio. Rest in peace to Jack, all my niggas feel. My niggas in the field, all my niggas feel. And shout out to the real, all in the field. Black City, so we black kings. We always give love to the set kings. I'm still in the building, boy, acting. It's real talk, nigga, never acting. Pack the Zeno with rap the minnow. Each bow, acapella, no instrumental. Sit back, freestyle, all off the minnow. And I did it cause I love folks in Sacramento. So.
Let's go, man. Give me a couple more songs, man. Let's go. Nigga, don't act like a
see this shit. We about to go, it's about to go down right now, y'all. Bring me that bitch right there. Bring me the bitch. Come on. Whoa, no. I'm about to show y'all some shit. Don't go over the top. Can you catch her? Give me that bitch. You could have just went to the stairs are right there though, bro. Oh my god, oh shit. That ain't no little bitch. I think you're gonna kill the world. Come on. Are you gonna show us the tattoo? This bitch has two short tail on her ass. Wait. You know what's crazy about that? That's my real signature. When did I do it?
About a year ago.
Four years ago I signed her booty and she got a tattoo. Hey! Can we say Merry Christmas to this bitch? Damn! When was the last time anyone of you motherfuckers went up somewhere and the bitch had your name on her booty? Oh, I don't know her name. Damn. Oh, you didn't? It happened to you? He said it happens every day to him. Okay. Bunch of bitches running around with good name. Well, let me spank it one time. Let me spank your tattoo one time. Oh, shit. All right, one more song, man. We're going to San Francisco, man. Who's coming with me?
Christmas. I'm taking the damn Julio with me. I love the fuck out of Sacramento. Every time I come here, I have a good time.